Panthers, it's your boy Zach here, senior class secretary. Woo-hoo. And welcome back to this week's edition of Panther Q&A.
Hey Panthers, it's Skylar, and the question asked was, when are baby pictures due? Seniors, baby pictures are due Tuesday the 9th. Now please make sure you get them in before then if you want them featured in the yearbook.
Hey guys, so the question is, when is the virtual homecoming rally? And the rally is going to be on February 26th, and it's going to be posted online, so keep a lookout for that.
Hey everybody, Madison here with your next question, which is, which sports are allowed to start practicing? And the answer to that is golf, tennis, cross country, and swim.
All right, Panthers, that's it for this week. I hope these questions helped, and tune in next week for another Panther Q&A.
Okay, Ms. Brockman, my first question for you is, you've dyed your hair multiple times. What's your favorite color?
Oh, it's so hard. There's been so many colors. It used to be red, but I think now it's probably going to be purple, and not just because of Pacheco, but like, I just think it looks really good and it's fun. But anytime I can do more than one color, I especially like that. So purple and pink together would probably be my favorite.
That seems pretty. Okay, my second question is, since we've been online this whole school year, I want to know how you've been handling it.
For me, it has been incredibly difficult, and I think it's just because, like, I know all the teachers are going to say this, but, like, I just enjoy having students in my classroom so much, and I enjoy decorating my classroom and having the students see it, and I enjoy doing holiday events with them, and I enjoy the ASB events that are missing, like homecoming and all the stuff. So it's been real, really, really, really hard. I miss all the students and I miss all the events and all the spirit days and all of that stuff.
My question to you is, if you could pick one movie to watch for the rest of your life, what would it be and why?
This is the hardest question. Rachel with the hard ones. This is hard. I would, like, I'm thinking, like, all Disney movies, but it's hard to narrow it down. I don't know. My favorite Disney movie is Monsters, Inc., so I guess I'll just go with Monsters, Inc., even though that's such a hard choice. I really want to go with, like, a Disney princess movie because they have better songs, but...
okay.
That's a good one. Okay, thank you, Ms. Brockman, for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
One.
Hey, Panther!
Last Panther wishes, Edwin and I went ahead and left his Panther gear on the floor so he could pick it up because he said he's running late. So he said just leave it in front of the cafeteria doors.
So our next Panther wish is for Bethany, and she wished for Panther gear as well.
Hi!
Hello. Let's go!
Hi! We're here at Delaney's house, and she asked for Panther gear, so we're here to deliver it.
Hey, Delina!
We left it right there for you.
Oh my god, thank you!
You're welcome!
Hi, I'm Brian, and I got a quote for Friday's Fitness. Results happen over time, not overnight. Work hard. Stay consistent and be patient.
What's going on? My name is Andy. Welcome to Fitness Friday. And today we're going to get a bicep workout in.
Oh my, what a wonderful time. Been a minute since I pulled up outside. Shut it down, yeah.
I'm back and it's up, PSA. I'm too Michael extra act.
Baby, you see Pac. When I walk in, I'm gonna catch him. My leader gon' follow me out. When I walk in, I don't need to touch them. My leader gon' follow me out.
Watch this.
Talking about, I just created a lady, took over the motherfucking game and they started me out.
6 million ways to mob, choose one.
Hey Panthers, I hope you all had an amazing week, but to wind down, I am bringing you your character dare alongside my nighttime routine. To start off, I'm just gonna brush my teeth real quick. So, I just got my face all wet, and I'm gonna use some number 7 age defense cleanser. 2 pumps of that, scrubbing it on your hands, because you know,
It's never too early to start finding wrinkles. I'm just kidding. I stole it from my mom because I ran out. Anyways, we're in February now. Can you believe it? We're almost done with the year. And because it's a new month, there's a new theme. Okay, so I just finished washing my face and I sprayed some toner water from Lush. It has lavender and rose waters, and I'm a sucker for lavender, so I have to put it on. Now I'm going to put some oil-free acne moisturizer from Neutrogena, because acne has made herself present on this face. So, new theme this month, and it is respect. So, I want to challenge you guys to think of a person or multiple people who you highly respect and write down characteristics about them. Some nights I'll do a little more, but I think I'm just gonna leave it here for tonight. Anyways, while you guys are writing down those characteristics, I just want you to take a second and reflect on maybe what you think that person's definition or those people's definition of respect is and how it differs from your definition. And maybe while you're at it, adopt some of those characteristics that you wrote down about them, because obviously you see them as good traits, and maybe that's the next step to you becoming the best version of yourself. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I will see you guys next week. Enjoy your weekend.
So what you'll need is a paper, a glue stick, but what I used was a spray glue, and you could get these at the Dollar Tree. And you would also need scissors. I grabbed the shaping scissors because I thought it would be more interesting. And then you'll need any pen, pencil, anything you find to draw. And then I started off with a circle. So go ahead and do a circle. And then you would want to draw other circles inside, like a shell. And then you'd want to start cutting. And I'm sorry if you cannot see the paper. I moved it over in a bit so you guys could see what I am doing. So once you do that, you could use your hand to roll it to a rose, or you could use something to put it on the edge right there and just start rolling. While you're rolling, make sure you line up the bottom paper to the bottom. You don't need to line it up with the top of the paper. To make the rose, make sure you line it up with the bottom so then you could get the rose look on the top. Once you're done, check your rose on the top and adjust it to how you want it. And as you can see, there's a little paper sticking out, so I decided to cut that piece off. And then you could just fix it how you want it. And when you did that, I took my spraying glue and I put it on the bottom of where that little piece is left, and you spray it. And once you're done with that, you put it on the bottom of the rose and just adjust it again how you want it. And then that's your final look for your rose.
ASB trying to do something for Valentine's Day. Pedal to the metal.
Hello Panthers, it's me Gabe back for the promotions, and this time we got two promotions. One, on the 11th and the 12th of February, ASB will be passing out Valentine's Day goodies, and pickup will be in front of the Brett Lee Gym from 2:30 to 3:30. And the second one, ASB, if you want to run for a class officer, then you must email Pikus for an application, and campaigns will start March 1st. Thank you, Panthers. Have a good day. Hello.